Alright guys, I'm at work. I'm a lifeguard, if you didn't know. There's a dead rat over here by the back room, and it is my job to throw it away. You know, I really didn't think through how I would put gloves on and use the broom and dustpan in order to pick up the dead rat over there at the same time while filming. So we'll try my best.
Oh my god. That thing's too heavy. Oh my god, wait. I'm trying my best to actually do stuff off the walls. Oh, there's so many ants. Holy sh. Okay. Oh my god. There's so many ants. I don't know if you guys can see that. Holy sh. Alright, here we go. It stinks. There we go, I got it. I'm wearing gloves, don't worry. You know, I never. Wow. So freaking gross.
Look at that. I just dumped a dead rat in the trash can. Are you guys proud of me? That was so gross. I can still smell it. It's still in, like, the smell is still in this dustpan thing. Oh my god. Should I have waited for the end of my shift to do that? Because that's gonna stink. I just gagged there. Oh my god. Oh, that's fun though. I don't know if I'm gonna eat my quesadillas anymore, guys. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. Well, yeah, though, that was fun, right? You guys got to see me, you know, take out a dead rat. Alright, anyway, if you guys enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. That was crazy how I actually picked up a dead rat. You know, I was gonna leave it for the next person's shift. But you know, good guy Vaughn over here, always doing the right thing. But yeah, leave a like. Be sure to subscribe if you want more rat content. And I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.